our program, I think, is kind of like link the theoretical part of computer science with the practical problem that can be solved in the software engineering.
In typical master's only program, they approach this education by coursework. We are unique because we are a master's only program, and yet if you look at our elective classes in different disciplines, they are driven by faculty research. We have a collection of faculty who are constantly thinking about their field, constantly thinking about the problems in their field.
The professors are amazing. They really care about what you want to work for, what you're working towards. They really care about getting you to learn new things. There are very few programs out there which offer this kind of interest and professors who are fascinated by studying this subject.
You're taking a class and learning about, you know, sort of starting into, you know, a topic that maybe you've never even heard of before, and then you find out, like, oh, the guy teaching this class is one of the foremost researchers on this, and so he really knows what he's talking about, and in some cases, literally wrote the book on it, which is pretty cool.
In our curriculum, we have three main components. We have the foundation, that is what among all the faculty, we believe that every graduate student should have this background. And then there are the electives, basically saying that, hey, students, once you have the background, do whatever you like. These are the classes you can take. And then there is the capstone, where we can take all students' education and have them put together and in one system.
We have the elective courses, which, you know, deal with a lot of different aspects. For example, machine learning, we have the data science, Internet of Things, cloud computing, so different fields that the student, if they are interested in certain field, they can pick like 20 credits of those elective courses to boost their understanding.
Having the ability to take different classes across disciplines was really useful because if there was a wall that said I couldn't take cybersecurity classes, I probably wouldn't have written my thesis. I probably may not have gotten this job offer at Amazon.
The whole program sort of became a way to move up, right? A way to increase my upward mobility in the job market. And having that degree was a big factor in sort of making me stand out from the crowd.
We can learn a lot of things from students. They might bring some topic, some idea that I never thought about. And when we are in the classroom discussion, maybe we are talking about some of the problems, some of the questions, that we feel like, oh, this is the right answer, but they might raise question and then make you aware, yeah, there's some other possibility, some other perspective.
They bring this really different view on how solutions should look like. And in this way, you know, in my own research program, I benefit from that tremendously. Just students provided the solutions that will never occur to you in 100 years.
I made a bunch of really cool friends and who I still stay in touch with. One of my classmates, I believe, he now lives in Norway, and he's a cybersecurity researcher there. I know a couple of people who work at Amazon who I still stay in touch with. I think there's a sense of community and comfort that may not be available in other places. Probably why I'd love to recommend you to Bothell.